wanted to be like the Vegas like lounge singer type, but I wanted to be like the guy who sang about real shit, because I feel like the Vegas guys sing about bullshit. They're always like, I'm in so much love with you. I'm in so much love with you. That bullshit. Don't fucking, I just sing about real shit. And I would be the singer who would be like this, you know, I'd be the Vegas singer. Be like, I am 55 and never learned how to fold clothes. I take a nice shirt, I fold the left sleeve, then I fold the right, then I fold it over, and then I just wind up crumpling it into a ball because it looks like shit when I'm folding it. I never get... I'm 55. I still don't know where a crease in a pants is. Where is the crease in pants? Hey, how come whenever I take a shower and see a little black mark on my skin, I think I'm gonna die? Hey, I immediately go to death, black mark, holy shit, scrub it a little, gets kinda weird, then it hurts, and then I go, definitely gonna die, definitely gonna die. And that's even though I've done that many years with other little things on my body. I've never died, but I always think this is the one. This is definitely the one. I can't figure out why I want to be alive, yet I'm afraid of dying.